touched on how it's a big move for you guys.
Yeah, absolutely. Coach actually brought us into his office this Wednesday. Our clear line with Ryan, our brother, Michelson, and Isaacson really challenged us. We only had a Canadian goal and 4 assists in 12 games. So I took that a little personal, so I got to step up and do something. I mean, I only got scored maybe 12 games, so I had to do something else coming out of the lineup. So. But in general, we just had to get pucks in. We had to bring energy. We had to contribute, and I think we did that. It made our team a lot deeper and more successful.
About the 2-week break coming up for your club, is it coming at a good time?
Yeah, I feel it's at a good time. I mean, it's definitely not a lot nicer that we're coming off a sweep and having your coaches, but we're still going to go to work every day. Might have an off day this week, but our mindset doesn't change. We're still going to come to work every day. We go to the hockey team every day from morning to night. So.